How to fix WhatsApp web auto logout. After logging into your WhatsApp web, if it is logging out automatically, then let me tell you one thing, that while you log into your WhatsApp web, within 14 days you need to re-log into your WhatsApp web account, because after 14 days it will automatically log you out of your account. So once you've logged out, you can simply go for your WhatsApp again, go for the upper right which has that three dots, and then go for linked devices. And from here you can again tap on link a device, and then you can enter your password of your mobile, and you need to scan that. Tap on OK, and you need to simply scan the QR code. So once you've scanned, you'll be logged into your account again. So if you've been logged out of your account, then you need to simply go for link a device and you can log into your account. And other than that, we don't have an option to fix the auto logout, because within 14 days or after 14 days, your account will be logged out automatically and you need to re-log into your account. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.